city I once knew as home is teetering on the edge of radioactive oblivion. A 300,000 degree baptism by nuclear fire. I'm not sorry. We had it coming. A surge of white hot atonement will be our wake-up call. Hope for our future is now a stillborn dream. The bombs begin to fall and I'm rushing to meet my love. Please remember me. There is no more.
Hello.
These nuts.
What's up, boys? You guys ready to play some Doom? Starting soon, TM. Let's play DVP-47, the one that like just came out like Sunday. You guys ready?
Dreamcatcher apparatus.
Where did my thing go? Where did I go? There I am. Also, my mouth isn't moving. What the fuck? Okay. Jesus. What's up, Commodore? What's up, Petcha? Pooger's Map 20. Bitefire, how you guys doing? Decent music? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna keep the music on. This is like a whole thing. I guess, should we read the text file?
Violet viridian light bathes the edifice of the structure before you. Oh my god, this is like, this is way too tryhard. Its hue cleanses, starkly cuts through the fog of your mind. The first few moments are always confusing, but the unmistakable particular weight of your pistol in your hand centers you. You recall now, you're an ironaut, a dream explorer, or perhaps explorer is too romantic. You are, of course, a soldier, one specially trained and equipped by Union Aerospace Space's Thermaturgy Division to infiltrate and secure a place beyond reality, beyond hell. What you can't remember is why you're here or why the pit of your stomach sinks at the sight of the leather-brown monster ahead. Its mere presence makes you uneasy, betrays your training. You can smell it from here. You shouldn't be able to. Your other guns are missing. No armor. The comms unit in your helmet can't uplink. Something's terribly wrong. In that sleep of death, what dreams may come must give us pause.
If you liked what you played, please consider helping with our future projects. We could always use map. What the f- That's me. Yeah, that's me. I got a super high-tech webcam, and it blocks out the background now, and it just shows me. This is his final form. You see, it's not the same as Peepo Blanket, because I turned it around and changed the blanket color and closed the mouth. Art. Well, this is the monster it was talking about in the thing. Oh, I thought I was about to have a shit ton of health as I hit it with like 3 shells and didn't die. I like this palette. It's very like dark. That's annoying. Green fireballs? Oh. Oh, that's where I came from. I feel like I need to turn the music up even more. Jim guy's such a Chad. Yeah, the glasses. Or shades, rather. Damn, that was a tanky pinky. Interesting, I never heard them wake up. Uh-oh. Fight? Kind of. I guess this sounds a little loud. Maybe I should turn this down. Is that better? Should I turn it down a little more? What do you guys think? How's everyone doing today, by the way? Happy hump day. Hope everyone's getting their hump on. Or if not, that's also good. Yeah, it's loud. Okay, I'll turn the sound down one more. Hard to hear you talk. Okay, cool. Well, this should be better. Let me know if I should adjust it even more. Oh, a revenant. like pretty, oh my god, pretty Spectre missiles. I didn't think I was gonna have to make a save on level one. Thought this guy was good? You thought wrong. That's your own fault. Well, that's all the kill. Oh. Oh, that's a little louder. Oh, I didn't find any of the secret. Damn, there's three secrets. Okay, well, they kind of leak through. One is when you're up here. You can drop down here, it looks like. Cool. Ooh, a mega armor. Pretty sweet. Ah, there's this whole outside area that's just to look pretty, I guess. I like the Doom 64 teleporter sound. Oh, the chainsaw is a secret? Okay. Maxer's SMH, right? I can't see the last one, but someone told me about IDDST. Oh, that way. Oh no, the secret's fucked up. Is this really it? Got like different. I think there's only two secrets in this map. Yeah, that one's just fucked up. Okay, cool. Map two. Oh, this is a little bit louder. Wow, he sniped me with a 27. It's nuts. Oh my god. Sniper shotgunners, dude. Oh, it can't be tagged. Hey, what's up, Bio? Yeah, it looks like they just tagged too many sectors there or something. Wow, this is really cool. Love this palette. Oh my god, shotgunning rounds is awful. Is this front mission 3 music? I don't know, let's see. Do they have the... Oh wow, this has 19 maps plus another map 10. 20 maps. D Darko from IG Pack. Or sorry, yeah, Front Mission 3, Base Invasion. You got it. By Thomas H. Lee. Or Thomas? Thomas! Thomas is quite the composer. There's our SSG. Wow, I was expecting, like, normal DBP amount of maps. This is more like an Augur Zenith amount of maps. I'm excited. Armor bonuses, cool. I do love armor bonuses. What? Oh, hi. Isn't there health I didn't grab? No. Yeah. It's... I don't know! I'm so fucked! Why can't I dodge revenants right now? I'm dead, aren't I? Oh my god, there's another one coming after me? God damn it. What is happening right now? 2 out of 2 on green armors. Yeah, they know what they're doing, dude. The DBP guys do not fuck around with balance. You can probably expect a green armor in every map because they know what they're doing. These other community projects, I don't know. They have megaspheres and stuff in their maps. That's cool, I guess. If I want to be at 200 armor. Okay, I took a lot more damage that time. You know what might be throwing me off? I can't really see the smoke trails that well on the homing ones. It's probably just excuses. They shoot snot balls. Ow! Guess we don't want to run up to chain gunners. Oh, my rockets explode in snot too. That's cool. Shouldn't have used all my rockets on the dudes. Yellow key, purple key? Question mark. Guess we need to go down here. Oh, blue key. Oh, hi. Oh, I thought it was gonna be more than that. Yeah, I wish I'd save some rockets. How's the mag not dead yet? Oh, this is all a lift. Snot rocket. Ooh, secret green armor. I'm excited. Not only do they have green armors in their maps, they have secret green armors. That's how you know. Not only is the map well balanced, but they really thought about balancing the secrets. They don't just give you a megasphere or whatever. Now, if I see a secret light amp during this playthrough, and we'll know that this is the greatest wad of the year. So when Doomkid was a kid, you also had to make it hump your mom. I always thought he was just like a Pokemon and just said Mancubus. But I don't really know. What else did that do? Oh, it lowered this. Oh, it lowered some other stuff. Oh, thought I was gonna hit him. Oh my god. I just totally whiffed. Interesting. It's not often you see Zombie Man monster closets. Usually they're just placed. I want to say. DBP makers produce the pinnacle of mapping every month. Yeah, especially last February. Ow. Oh. I guess I'll save them and just chain gun the helmets. What's up, Bruce? What's up, Tua? Hungry mom, not hump your mom. Oh, okay. Wait, Doomkid streams? Does he stream on YouTube or something?
Wow. Look at this. Premieres, yeah, that's interesting. Damn, 3 green armors in the same map? What is this, a D5 DA2 crossover episode? Okay, so I guess I should have pressed that first. Oh, that raises this back up. Gotcha. Oh yeah, we got some gameplay going. Got us a little fight. Kind of. Oh wow, he got me. Oh, there's still some enemies left. Be like an area I missed, maybe. I was like, where's the Hell Knight that attacked me? Oh, dude, he's. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Someone had mentioned that before. He, like, pre-records. I mean, it's not a stream at that point, right? It's just a pre-recorded video. I don't know. I guess it's semantics, but. It's cool, though. He has some really cool YouTube content. Wow, 5 secrets this time. Guess we can get this secret green armor. Oh, it's not damaging, it looks like. What else did I miss back here? For there to be 15 enemies. I don't think there'd be anything in here. There's just not that much stuff. This is it. Internet in the outback, fair enough. Good enough for me. Let's see if we can find the other ones. What's up, McSwagger Bobby? Trust you to find the backpack. You know it, dude. Maybe in the blue key room. It looks like there's some lines over here. Or is it just this? It's just this. They just didn't hide all the line depths from the auto map, I think. There's a couple that are not hidden. How much of Joe is in this wad? I don't know. None? Two Joe Aaliyah maps? It goes from kind of decent to what the fuck am I playing levels. Damn, let me stop trying to secret hunt and let's get to the what the fuck am I playing levels. Because this is comfy, but I want to know what the fuck I'm playing.
I'm gonna have to skip two maps. Is that the first Joelia map? And their music is just all over the place in terms of sound balance. I say that, but this one's probably gonna get louder. Oh, wow. Oh, this is getting interesting.
Hello!
Hello! What's up, Scuffed?
I am so weak already. Right, yeah. Whose voice is that? The hello? It is... No, it's Deckard Cain from Diablo 2. And I just...
Hello!
That Herodric cube something something. I don't know what he actually says. I need to up my sound alert game, man. Spendo's put me to shame. He's got hella sound alerts. Whoa, where are all these fire... Okay. Where are all these firewalls coming from, man? So this was just a yellow key thing. Where's the yellow door? Yeah, it's looking pretty odd already. Doom World notification? That's a good one. That's a really good one. Really vibing with the Doom 64 sounds for pretty much everything non-monster related, like the teleporters, the doors, I think the lifts, I think the menu, like that menu clunk or whatever is also Doom 64. Oh, I'm out of bullets or shells. I'm almost out of both. Holy shit, dude. I'm taking so much damage. The less cool shaman's device. Oh my god, I was like reading chat. How can he hit me? Oh, he's in like a little window like that. Okay. A Discord ping sound alert? That's really good too. Better yet, just a notification. I know, Spendo was talking about this last stream, but you can randomize the sound alerts, just randomize the notifications between Doom World, Steam, and whatever else. Discord, everything. God, that would be mean. Oh, red key, I see. Thank you. ICQ sound. Oh wow, just whiffed. It's like some Chrono Trigger going into the abyss type of deal. How many secrets did I miss there? One. I'm not gonna be too miffed about it. What is this map called? Elon's Pheromone Musk Factory for thirsty cat girls? What the fuck? Oh wow, this really opens up. It's a lot of health. Green armor. There you go, Ardo. Fuck, I missed it. What causes it to raise and lower? It just be gone? Holy shit, that's a lot of shotgunners. Yeah, green armor must be. So far, Scuffed, every map has had at least one green armor. The last map had three. Get me out of here! Oh, holy shit. Like in the back rooms or some shit. Where the fuck am I? Okay, I'm back now, but like, how did I get there? Why did I go that way? Damn, I want that. Down here. Trolled. Once you go Joe Ilya, you never go back. I don't mind his maps that much. What's the deal with Joe Ilya's maps and the controversy? Oh shit, it fell off. I don't know if I'll ever be able to kill that chain gunner. Oh, I guess I should be in comp level 2 and I'm in 9, huh? I just auto-load CL9. I guess that wouldn't happen normally. Okay, I see. That's kind of neat. Kind of weird you can walk on it, but. What are these switches doing? The chain gunner is legitimately gonna walk around here, isn't he? Yeah, he did! Okay, crisis averted. Still maxable. What? Is it? Where is it? Down here. Oh, they're down here. Oh, and there's multiple of them. Maybe we don't fall down there. Without the berserk, at least. Situation to be in. Is there just nothing worth it down here? Okay. Why aren't you using Cheesy Doom, the intended port for DBPs? Hey, if they map in vanilla, I assume the intended port is vanilla stuff. Although this one that did have like three different versions of the WAD, I guess because of the extra graphics and stuff. But this is the full one. Pig-headed nature's mapping, taking criticism. Yeah. I think it's something that we all, maybe we don't all struggle with, but it's not easy. I think we're more used to it in the Doom community. With so much history and so many people mapping and stuff, that like, it's so easy for anyone to map that it's kind of the expectation that you're humble about your work, or at least about like criticism. But I don't really know the context or anything. Obsessive need to edit other people's maps. Oh. Yeah. That's a little spicy. I saw a yellow door somewhere. I don't know where it is now. Oh, bro, the trees. Come on, bro. Show us how easy it really is. I think you'd be surprised, Ardo. I think both of those people talking are pretty accomplished mappers, but if you want to challenge them, man, go for it. The fuck did I see the yellow door, dude? Oh, there it is. Okay, it's all in. Oh, and it's the exit. And it's zero pressable. Oh, no, it's not. Okay. Elon's pheromone musk factory for cat girls. Green armor. I think someone must have played D5 DA2. It's good to see that honest to God good map sets have such a strong influence on the stuff that comes after it. Oh my God, there's two? Two green. I think this is actually a meme. I think they actually played DSDA2 or D5DA2. What the fuck? There's just two green armors in the same room, right next to each other. It means it's twice as good. It's true. It's upstream. This man hasn't played Fun Map for People. Overjoy Second. Is that the name of the map? Oh my God! I'm gonna need to pick up that second green armor. I'm so glad it exists. I'm like trying to read chat while watching this guy. What? Oh, there was a rocket launcher here. I didn't see it. It like blended in. Better I'm blind. Smitty was using Vigor. Oh, really? Which is this? Map 4? Oh, Map 5. Imposter. Contemplate. Hellish Godzilla. the name of a water, or a person, or a movie, or a book, or a... Oh, the 30-second speed map. That's some good shit, dude. Jesus, man. That mank really fucked me over earlier. Oh, is that a berserk? Perfect. How do I get it? What's up, Rendunnel? Gibby, gibby, gibby. Ow. Berserk, please. I'd like my 100% health and red screen. Thank you. Oh, this is required progression anyway. The berserk's definitely a secret. Gotta be a teleport destination, right? If this is an impassable line. Those wads, yeah, I somehow ended up with a backlog, and I usually don't know what the fuck I'm gonna play whenever I stream, but now I've got like a list of wads that I want to play, so I need to get on it. I meant to play this on Monday, but I just felt like shit. I don't know how I'm gonna get that. Either this is a lift, or you teleport up there. I don't see another way up. Really surprised that that's not like some kind of switch. Oh well. Let's continue. We'll just have a nosebleed for the rest of the map. I need you to pop to the store. Oh, I need to pop to the store. So we keep checking for greener. All right, Ardo. Thanks for hanging out, dude. That's not worth it. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, I missed. Please die. Did not expect him to punch me. Oh, feeling better now? Yeah, much better. That's why I'm streaming. I thought I'd be able to do a a double whammy with this one, because I expected it to be like 10 maps or something, but it's gonna be a full stream for sure. It's 20 maps. But what are people, by what people are saying, it sounds like it devolves into what the fuck am I playing, which I'm not only looking forward to, but also probably would take a while. Another green armor! Dude, they must have played D5, DA2. There's no fucking way. Gotta go enjoy a succulent Doom mod. Alright, take it easy, man. Thanks for hanging out. It's still not a teleporter. It looks like a teleporter. Red key. Okay. So the yellow key. Blue, it's yours. That's the yellow door. How do I get there, though? From the inside of... I must have not... I probably didn't need to drop down. Holy shit, yep. Oh wow, they kind of took care of themselves, didn't they? Like just there. Ooh, ammunition.
Hello there.
Yeah, thanks for the follow, Cuckoo. I'm out of shells too, Jesus. Hey there, friends. Hey there, howdy. The fuck did all this do for me? Oh, exit teleporter? Yeah, it opened this. Oh, there's still more. Oh yeah, there's definitely more. Hell yeah. Last alive is that Baron that I left. I found no secrets. Go me. Oh, the map's called Imposter. Hey, babe. That's why you guys were saying sus. Green armor check. Maybe I should look for a better gun. Does Does this damage you? No. None of the liquids damage you so far. Come on, man. Don't make me do this shit. Here's the rocket launcher, at least. I was just about to complain about not having a, like, mid-tier weapon. Well, that's pretty fun. Just rocketing them as they come in. SSG would still be really nice. Oh wow, didn't see you guys. This opens somehow. Where do I get the red key? It says, yeah, it is a little weird seeing a Nazi. Where the fuck am I trying to go? I need a red key here. I need a red. Maybe I need to go back outside. There's a blue door that I missed. Didn't really see much to do out here. It felt like an atrium that just. Like an entrance to this building. Which, by the way, holy fuck, look at that sector art. That's really cool. Yeah, Nazis and the secrets. Guess that's the deal. Oh, I never went around here, did I? Okay. I'm just dumb. That's okay. That's the lunch for you. No, I was watching you play 10x10 yesterday. That looked really cool. Did you end up finishing it, by the way? Oh, jeez. I see. just lets us out. Never get the plasma rifle, but it's not like I needed it, I guess. Notice me, Senpai? They really didn't take the map names that seriously, did they? Oh, man. UAC Thaumaturgy Division. How do you pronounce that? It's Thaumaturgy? Quarterly report. The first dream catchers were recorded by European explorers during the mid-1800s. I feel like this is a Undertaker, Hell in the Cell riff. The Anishinaabe people of former Canada had crafted circular webs using willow and sinew to form protective wards against evil. Research indicates that replicating their web-like pattern on physical, metaphysical, and organizational levels may achieve a similar effect. What? Those are a lot of words to say nothing. I guess that's the point. Oh yeah, we got a Zerk map. Let's go. See if it uses Map 07 shit. And we need to keep an eye out for the green armor. Because there undoubtedly is one. Yep! Dude, they played D5, D8-2. There's no fucking way they didn't. It's meme levels of green armor. I mean, I guess it's like, if you're having this kind of combat in your map, like, having a green armor is just a good thing anyway. Oh, I like that plasma. Oh wow, lots of cells. Never mind, it's not a... Huh? The water isn't working? Like, are you telling me that? No, I didn't know that the water wasn't working. I can call them. Like, all of the water? Oh, you know what? That's what it is. They're fixing the water out there. Fire blue with this palette and used as a trim. Oh, ow. I had one chasing me. Game. Fuck that. Guessing it is using map 7 triggers, and I already killed all the minks in that lower area. Just didn't see a wall lower. Oh, we're getting to like actual fight setups, which is cool. It's like still easy, but. All this. Okay. Cool. Oh, wow. Take the soul sphere, but oh yeah. This was like just before it, I guess. Yeah, I was thinking to save the soul sphere, but guess we have to chain run the mix.
Hello there.
What's up, Jeff Jammy? Thanks for the follow. You're enjoying the stream. This is not good. Jesus, man. Just after I used all of my bullets. I have to play Call of Duty. And he still got me, Jesus. Oh, can I get some health there? Thanks. Wait a second. Okay, I was like, is something else gonna open up or has opened up? Because this is just where I've been already. This is like the very beginning. Man, this is an interesting level. This is a great WOD. Yeah, I'm liking it so far. Have you played through it already? I assume. Hmm. missing 5 secrets in typical Miyagi fashion. But we did find the green armor. Everything up until map 19. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I wasn't expecting it to be as long as it is. But that's always a good thing. Maybe not always a good thing, but it's welcome. These are really starting to get pretty interesting in their layouts. There's your green armor. Of course it still hits me. God damn it. This is pretty tight. Really couldn't dodge that one? Come on. Yeah, that imp was a gangster. Head out for now. Alright, take it easy, man. Just follow again. Have a great day. I can't tell if the modded fire blue is like really nice or a bastardization. Like, it really fits the theme of everything, but it's got yellow in it. This can't just be repalletized, right? This is a different fire blue. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's still going! Oh, T-Will, you had said that. God, you guys have the same color name. I thought it was Jeff Jamming. Hey, what's up, Francis? Yo, Francis, have you seen this yet? This SWAT is really something so far. Yeah, it's the first. It is the first one I've played in a while. I think the last one I played was the Power Revealed 3 or Chex Quest, whichever came out later. Neither of which I really wasn't a huge fan of personally. But I do like this. Had to get the make, didn't you? Green armor check? Welcome back, Ardo. Love the two. Yeah, the color palette swap is really cool. I think something opened up, but I didn't think it was that. Man, I would kill for a fucking rocket launcher. Wait, I don't want to leave yet. I think I... Where's what I'm thinking of here? Oh, I was hoping maybe this opened up. But maybe those fire blue pillars is just like completing this section and we move on to the next one now. Looks like it belongs in Fractured Worlds. Yeah, it really does. Okay, so I assume a staircase opened to... Yeah, so this is pressed now. Wait, what? It's not a switch, but yeah, they changed the texture, I guess. I don't think that was pressed before. There's another one. Oh my god, there's more? I thought I killed all of them. Another green armor. We got stuck. Huh, they're like both stuck, but it might be comp level 9 maybe? Oops. Yeah, these maps are getting cooler and cooler. Cells. I should close this assault down. This door's new. Oh, I guess there's that wall, so you can't just... Becomes less of an arena. I guess it's just a bunch of like, scanners and stuff. I see, this is lowering each time. So now I can go to this one, I guess. And this will get me rockets. Another green armor, hell yeah. There's like 5 in this map so far. Wow. there a switch or something? The fuck? Comp level 9 break it? There's no way, right? Oh. What? Yeah. That... Oh, what happened there? Did I skip the line up or something? I went over to that area like twice. Oh, I didn't even want to run into that. I wish this was a little bit less of a meme. Maybe had a little difficulty to it. I guess they're saving the introduction for the first cyber for something. Maybe a little crazier. Maybe there aren't cybers, I don't know. Oh, there's more. Cyber actually would be really cool in this arena because of all the Kakko corpses. Since it's a lot harder to see the rockets. How did that get in there? Is it open now? Hypnagogue. That's cool. Oh, we can make that. Oh. I thought I was gonna bump my head on the ceiling. Ow! Ow! Oh shit! Oh, it's a pain elemental. I was like, damn, this lost soul is fucking me up. I'm gonna die, actually. Six percent. Thank you. That's a lot of spoodas. Oh shit. This is gonna be weird with all the shit sniping me. Didn't mean you. Rockets. Ow. Whatever you want. Yep. They're like hard to hit because there's little like lips that go up like that. That's okay, not as bad as I thought. But what's down here? Oh, come on, that's not fair. I guess I don't interrupt. Oh, yeah. I didn't notice that all this connected. What? He's sleeping on the bench? Wake up! Oh, yeah. It is called Intoxicating Dreams. You fuckers need to die. Also, what the fuck? Oh, I haven't been in here. Oh my god, this is like so confusing. I guess this is next. Bro, what the fuck is this map? Okay. Oh, I want to not fall all the way in, I guess, because I can't get back up here. But I can get back up everywhere else. He's watching me. Well, that's the exit. Another fight? Oh. Okay. Just takes you back up. Now I just need the other key, and then it looks like there's a fight with all those Hell Knights. I want to like this, like, map geometry. My god, it's, like, really annoying. Oh, I do have three keys. Thanks. I'm dumb. I thought I still needed the yellow key. Let me see what's up here. Oh, there's nothing up there. Okay. Health up here. Five secrets. I didn't find a single one again. I see them. I don't really care that much, though. Jam. Oh, now it's damaging, okay. Oh. I've not seen a green armor this map, and that concerns me. Music is good. don't know, mazes. Oh my god, this is the worst. Why? Why do the hallways have to be like this? It's just more ammo each time, I guess. Did all three of those. Is there a switching one that I didn't? Red key card? Cool. Hold on, there was a... Maybe this is just a line dev. Oh, okay, that's the... It's not tagged. Huh? Yeah, I guess I should report that. I'm sure someone else is... Let me play as if that were tagged, I guess, even though I just went and picked up ammo and shit from there. Red key... Or is it supposed to be... Did they forget to color it and tag it? Should it be the red key? I'm gonna assume that. Because I don't think there's anywhere... I'm just gonna play with what I have. That kind of sucks though. If it is mistagged or whatever. You need a yellow key to open this door and it's tagged red. Maybe this is a... Oh, colorblind. It's part of the map. God damn it. I've been had. They got me. How do I, Okay. Oh.
Shoot double! Shoot double!
Holy shit. I'm fucked. This should be it. Oh, look. It's a, Doom 2 reference, isn't it? Anyway. They got me. Gotta pay attention to the map names. Lucid Nightmare. They're all staring at textures. Just kidding. Wait, did the last level have a green armor? It did, didn't it? That's pretty cool. There's the first cyber. Ouch. Stuck to cyber. Easy. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, he's hanging off, I guess. Pop level 9 moment. Oh, and I unstuck him, Jesus. Cyber? Or did he just take that much damage? This is really cool. The little portals going to each little area. The specters, bro, at all. Dead now, though. Want a tip for seeing specters? Switch the software and pump the gamma really high. That opens maybe once I fuck does that do? Ooh, blue armor. Ooh, that's a BFG. So what's new? Oh, this. It's such a cool effect. Oh shit, they're all shooting me. I'll just wait for a second, and yeah. Cool, it's already shooting something else that isn't me. You die. I don't have the ammo for this. This is not a good situation. Yo, what's up, General? Have you played it already? Top 9 moment, please. It's really fucking cool so far. Your Actrons are like all stuck. Yeah, I'm really liking it. It looks like there's gonna be a big fight here, but I guess we're just raising steps. Oh no! Okay, I pushed it into the teleporter. Out of town for a while? Nice, where are you headed? Or where are you? That shit raises up. I can't get it now. No. I need the soul sphere now that I've rocketed my face. Oh shit. Oh wow, it's like a house of mirrors type of deal almost.
Thank you.
secret? Okay, I guess all four of these open up. But not the fire blue ones? I don't know. Exit? I never got the BFG! No! Oh well. There wasn't really a time to use it, except on the Zarch files, I guess. No BFG, Sag.
Miles of copper and fiber optic.
Dozens of personnel and org charts. The fuck?
Too painful to be a dream, too real to be a nightmare.
Yeah. It would make cool story. I mean, it does kind of make cool intermission text, but... Jesus, this is quite the start. My God! Subnarian. My fucking God, dude. Nothing's hitting the truck or the chain gunners. There's just shit everywhere that I just didn't use. Okay. Backpacks for Miyagi. Holy shit, they just let you go all the way around. Yeah, they all take you back to the same spot. Okay. Continuing. I guess. Ah. Mm-hmm. Wow. So far, it's some very good brother shit. Oh, yeah, here we go. Now we got a fight. Sphere, probably not. I was gonna say there's a ton of enemies left, but not much like map left. This is definitely what we were waiting for. Oh, they're gonna pick it up more than just, it's not just gonna be this. This is gonna be disappointing if this is all it is. Actually getting into my personal space now. I'd like to destroy these revenant pieces, please. Too much space. If they like cut it off right here, I think it would be a lot more interesting. Like if this wall were this wall, or yeah, I didn't really have to engage with the enemies that much. Oh well. Oh my god, they're still coming in. I don't know, is it bad monster teleporters? Is that what's happening here? All of them. I don't know where the other enemies are then. What's up, Flex? Thought this guy was good? Never. What? What? Is there something I needed to press? Like, I already pressed that switch, right? What does it all mean? Want to like this map? But okay, here we go. I'm fucked. Yeah. Well, we're alive. I want to like this map, but so much of it feels pointless.
What?
What the fuck is this? What does it all mean? You really don't want to walk back into that teleporter. Oh, they're both dead. Now can I exit? What is the meaning of life? Cougars. Miyagi toxic against bonuses. Nah. Cool, let me turn this down a little bit. I know this music. I don't know where I've heard it before, but I've heard it. I knew it was gonna come and get me. There we go, the chain gunner. We fought the road for a while, that's good. Is this from Valiant? Gianna Sisters? It's one of the Valiant tracks, isn't it? I've just gone here to begin with? What the fuck is the point of this room? Nah, I don't know what that is. What is it? The fuck is the point of all this shit? Son of a Mario Brothers. You know, is it like a Chinese ripoff or something? I've never heard of that. Okay. Oh, Mario clone for the Commodore 64. Okay. Interesting. Oh. I'm not really sure what's going on here, but I think I'm making progress. Okay, this is just not cool, bro. Placing enemies out of super close to you, out of range, or whatever. Maybe it's somewhere up here where I didn't go. Okay, hi. What's up, Path? Finally listed down all the maps you're filming too, like blue maps. Hey, nice. Yeah, I need a stone map for that. I guess it's only an hour. I played, I don't want to say I played through the first one because I quit after like map 22. I guess there's not really a theme, right? You just make a map in an hour. I guess that's what I'll do. Shaped as an arch vial or something. I'll sit down in the editor and do something. Created a poll if people wanted extra wad for the people who missed out. Oh yeah, have a half moon. Half moon 2, I guess? Or is there already a half moon 2? I don't know. I don't know how to get back to where I needed the blue key though. Here. all those rockets in this. Holy shit. It was like 8 rocket mancubus. Full moon was a success for the half moon, too. Okay. What would you call this then? Like what you're talking about? Oh shit! That's the yellow key. Oh, I hear an arc dial, I think. Yellow door was close to here, I thought. Oh, cool. I'll jump to the exit. I guess we just do this. Cool. Very cool. Half Moon 3, Waning Gibbous. The fourth half. Set your wad on Jupiter as like 8 moons. That's a good one. Name it, yeah. Name it after one of like Jupiter's moons, Titan or whatever. You could just make it more than 30, or yeah, you could make it more than 32 if you want, because you're using comp 9, so you can just use UMAP info. I'm sure you're aware of this. You seem like you know what you're doing when you, like with the mapping stuff, but if you get, that's kind of what we did with D5DA2 is like, when there's just so many maps, just use UMAP info and make it a 40 map wad or whatever. I know it's kind of a meme, but it's already a little bit of a smorgasbord of just a bunch of random maps, so it's not like it needs to be exactly 32, but just an idea. You probably already thought of it, but or if it's probably better like that if you go slightly over. If you go way over the 32, then you probably want to make a separate one. But I don't know. You do you, man. The green armor check? Check. Yeah, I don't know. I guess it depends how many submissions you have. You don't need UMAP info to have more than 32 maps, but I think you need it to make sure all the maps are accessible. So something that we did for, like, accessible through normal play. So something we did for Poogers is, if you are using UMAP info, they're all accessible. If you're not, you can still warp to them, I believe. I didn't deep figure that out. I don't know how to do that, but... Map 33 or 35 are accessible through... Yeah. I guess it depends how many maps you end up with. Also, if you get too many, you can limit people to one submission instead of two. Like, if you really end up with, like, 40 or 50 maps, you can be like, alright, everyone can do one map. I don't know, whatever you want to do. Second mod sounds cool, too. Close it off once the 30-second map is submitted, then you don't have to worry about it. But I guess if you didn't give that expectation going in, then it kind of sucks for people who are waiting a little bit. Yeah, something tells me I should have a plasma rifle right now, but whatever. We got through it fairly easily. Definitely need a plasma rifle. I shouldn't have dropped down here either. I'll make it work, but... Rocket Vial, okay. bro. What the fuck? Huh? Oh. Where's the candle? Oh.
Hello there.
What's up, Fotis? 76. Thanks for the follow. Clearly, I should have an SSG and or plasma right now, right? Like, oh, there it is. God damn it. It made life a little bit easier. To go back into that other complex cell. What? Oh my god, there's one right next to me. This is my life now. Cell ammo, though. Red key. Oh. Oh, I actually didn't think progression would be here. Oh, there's a cell ammo. I really thought that I was just going back to pick up stim packs. Jesus, dude, the chain gunners, come on. I ate that one. Okay, since I'm struggling so much with plasming a cyber, I guess let's put a save here. Fuck. Yeah, pretty much. There's a pan element. That's what I was playing there, is I wanted... God damn it. I wanted him to pop up so I could kill him. Oh my god, I got stuck in a muscle! Why is this so hard? It's like the easiest shit ever. And you have so much space to do it. All the lost souls are dead. Wow, that was, oh my god. Giveaway. Thanks for the raid, dude. How are you doing? Ow. What are you playing? How much health do you think he has? I do not have Berserk. Crowbar.
Crab4R just subscribed.
Crab4R?
You want some fuck.
What's up, cool guy, Munt?
Epic raid.
What's up, Thoden? Fallout 2, nice. I've never played the, like, old Fallouts, like, anything before 3, basically. How are you finding it? Why am I doing this to myself? Let's just find some ammo and, yeah. Oh, he was like one punch away. For everyone coming in, we are playing Doom 2. This is DBP-47, Doomer Boards Projects. It is called Dreamcatcher Apparatus. It is quite the wad so far. Gotta make dinner, so I'm lurking for now. Oh, it's great for getting yelled at by the chat. Oh no. What the fuck? Dude, I don't have the ammo for this. Can I leave? Is this the end? Can I just ignore them? Yeah, these are the last two enemies. Just ignore them and run to the exit. Oh my god. Ammo problems. No, have a good dinner. Have a good... Enjoy your dinner. Doom 2? I know that game. You are drowning? Oh. Okay. Hey, it's a callback to my favorite DBP, 36. What? Where's the... Okay, that's what I need to get in. It just lowers. I thought that's where I came from. Ooh, goodies. Underwater map, yeah. Yeah, it's just funny. It's just like, you're drowning. What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner. Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus. I don't have the ammo. Guess I gotta let him kill him. Oh, it's just the one teleporting around, I guess? Oh, there's two. Oh, Jesus. Are there three? This is very Side Dreams inspired. Oh, fuck yes. We get to exact revenge. Interesting, Invuln palette? I mean, I like it. It fits the one. Is there one more? Oh, it's a Nazi. Telling me I can't leave. Yo, what's up? Arsenic? Arsenic. That's how you say your name. Every time I see you go live, I'm like, Arsenic-y? I don't know why I put an extra I in there. It's a brain freeze. Mein Leben indeed. Yeah, the Invuln palette looks really good for this. For this one. That was an interesting... That was an interesting little map. I like that. Call back to DBP36 and kind of Cyber Dreams inspired. Plus, you know, the best part of it is you are drowning. Tread carefully. Uh-oh. Oh shit, hi. Every single map so far has had a green armor Ardo. Wait, did the last one have one? The imp did an archvile jump. Oh, I didn't see the blue key. Interesting color palette. Yeah, yeah, it definitely feels like it. Whoop. I don't think it's supposed to be back here without both keys, but you know what? Fuck it. Discovered. ... Is that what it says when I find a secret? I haven't paid attention. Oh, I should have taken the Mega instead. I have no armor. Everything's fine. Ow! Ooh, this is not good. Oh, this is not good at all. Okay, let's... save here, I guess. dark trials come anyway. I thought they were only gonna come if I went up there. Oh, we're good. Everything's fine. We did it. Watch me need the yellow key now. Oh, are there switches or something? Cool. Cool map. I still had 84% kills, so I guess the yellow key was close.
Hello there.
Yeah, thanks for the follow, Brain Freeze. Ooh, this is a little loud, huh? No shotgun. That's an interesting thing to do to the player. We're chain gun gaming. Oh no. I have to unironically use the chainsaw. There's a shotgun.
Hello there.
Oh, thanks for the follow. Oh, I have a lot more bullets now. guess I want to take the Berserk, considering ammo is pretty tight. Or has been. Okay, I've been here. Shit's spawning in. Most people prefer the PR boom map over geo boom map. Do you mean? I'm not sure what you mean. The PR boom map over the geo boom map. As in, like, software versus GL renderers? Oh, that's cool. I like how the floor cuts away to the sky like that. I usually just do it in squares, but that gives a really cool effect. If you mean why people prefer software over OpenGL, I just always assumed it's because that's the way the game was and people have a lot of nostalgia for it. That's how the game was programmed to be run. OpenGL support was something that was added afterwards. So I think it's a lot of people who just prefer it the way that it was meant to be, I guess. I'm liking where this is going. Donkey Kong Country 3, popularized by Swim with the Whales. If this is all one big arena, oh, I'm gonna cream. Did they fuck up and let you glide here somewhere? No, okay. This one's airtight. Yo, what's up, Sapphix? This looks familiar. Oh, I woke up a slightly demon. Oh, okay. SSG for like three maps in a row. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the
brain freezes. Just subscribe.
The way he says your name. Brain freezes. That's very generous of you, and thank you for the thank you for subscribing. Enjoy some of the greatest emotes on Twitch TV. Any Miyagi5DKs in the chat? If this is trying to emulate Swim with the Whales, it hasn't sold me yet, but there's plenty more to see. The beginning really made it look like it. Oh, this is a huge part of the monster count, probably. Oh. I'm a freeloader, so no. Can someone in the chat please gift Sapphix a sub? Thank you. He deserves it, trust me. How you doing, man? How you been? Sorry if you can hear whatever that is. Oh, what was that?
It's, I guess it's still like,
oh,
the water heater or whatever.
Yeah. This isn't good. Are there arch files back there? Is that what I just saw? Only sub to Booba? I can't give you that, man. I'm sorry. May the fourth be with you. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I forgot to speak for it. Damn, I should have played a Star Wars game. Or Star Wars 1, at least. Oh, God. I can't fight through that. So fucking quick. Yeah, playing in this corner is probably not that. I gotta start in the brackets. Oh, there we go. Yeah, this is fine. There's plenty of space. I think? How many fuckers are there? Oh God, I'm dead. We still have 500 enemies left. There's plenty of gameplay. I guess we go outside now. Can we go back outside? Zero rockets, let's go. Oh, hi. Let me just get my, just get all this, please. Thank you. Thank you. Oh wow, this is a lot of space. Holy shit. I really don't have that many cells or rockets to be doing this myself, so I guess we need to get some infighting going. My God, that's a lot of cactus, though. I'm not gonna be able to move here in a second. Look at all the pretty colors! Oh yeah, there's... Okay, this is... That's stacks of 600. We can just BFG spam them. Oh, there's the... Oh! Didn't realize they were already shooting. Oh, we probably want to keep the cybers, because this cackle clouds are. Given the BFG until later, or the arena should be smaller, or I don't know, man. I guess I'm trying to judge it as if it's some kind of hard slaughter fight. It's just supposed to look cool. I mean, I did die, so I can't really complain about the difficulty. I'm gonna die again. I guess doing this quickly would be cool, like speedrunning it. But yeah, more revenants would make this a lot more difficult too. Oh yeah, vile wave. Yeah, I guess there's a lot of stuff you could do to make this. Basically up the monster count. The cacos are cute, but I don't know. They spawned a little bit too high for them to be dangerous. Oh, I'm gonna die after talking all that shit. I don't know why I'm even cleaning all this up. I could just leave. Enemies. Okay, here's two of them. Where's the last one? Oh, there he is. Hi, cutie. This is a cool map, though. It looks pretty. And there aren't any, like, crazy huge, like, arena fights so far, except for that, I think. Well, okay, I was like, bruh. This is the penultimate map, right? Holy shit, what? Oh, there's revenants over there. Restart that. I lived surprisingly long there. Bro, I was just trying to milk the mega. Ended up not being worth it. There's another vial. Ooh, this looks difficult. Oh, I made it. Cool. Pogging? I'm literally pogging right now. I would guess space. Where's the cyber design? I'm gonna change your heart here. My pen is just ink? Your pen is? Oh, what water? what is it? Yeah, this is DVP 47. It just came out like Sunday. I suppose an RC one, because there's a couple things broken. But yeah, it's pretty good so far. I'm alive! No, I'm dead. Let's try this again. How's he? Files up there. I hope there's more rockets around. Cyber is, or if I should even kill him. If more stuff's gonna spawn in, I probably want to keep him alive. Oh, there's a ton more rockets. I didn't realize I didn't grab those. Really cool. Builds tension, you know? Hell yeah. Goat wall. Oh! Hell yeah, rocket mints. Oh, fuck that. Yeah, as soon as that happens, it's over. It's over, buddy. Oh, the cyber shot. I didn't even see him. Oh, plus I don't think I grabbed the soul sphere that time. Oh. Oh shit. I'm sign up for this. Screwed here. Almost. I guess, yeah, it's these when they open, it's grubs that are coming out. I almost want to just plasma on them. Using the rockets forces you to play really weird with the cyber demon shooting you. Once you're in here, you're fine, but we're up there, small behind you. There we go, we got some in play. This isn't good. This isn't good, boys. Oh, he's getting crushed. Okay. The fuck did I die to? Why did I take 82 to? Jesus, dude. Kind of surprising there was a problem. I guess I have full cells. Saving him for the other cyber, but I don't know if I'll go back there at this point. What did that do? What was the last monster? Whatever. It's like a secret vial or something, I don't know. Cool. And this is the titular map, which DBPs usually end on a credits map. So I assume that's what this is gonna be. It's only 41 monsters, no secrets. Oh, get it? It's a dream catcher. They're talking about spider webs. That's a bunch of spiders. In the Dreamcatcher pentagram. Wow. Pretty cool. Shoot. Oh. Oh wow, this must have taken a lot of work. The Dreamcatcher apparatus was summoned by the following. Architects. Oh, it is a credits map. Cool. That's cool.
Lunch, lunch. Danny Dant.
Whoa.
40 ounce.
Glixy. Annan. Well, that was a WAD. Yeah, it definitely was a WAD. It was definitely a set of maps. Created by putting line defs together to make sectors and filling it with things. There were definitely maps. Wow, there's a huge roster for this. Definitely one of the DBPs. Oh, that's cool. I've seen worse. Yeah, I'd say that's one of the better DBPs of what I've played. And back to map one. The Dreamcatcher apparatus has been... I need to pause. Has been rent asunder, its frame lay shattered, its many ligaments ripped in twain. Snicker snack. What the fuck? Who wrote this? The device, once a foul pastiche of the spider grandmother's symbol of protection, is now dormant. Wait, was one of those spider masterminds different than the others? I was just BFG spamming. I just started blasting. Oh no! Okay, I didn't read the rest of it, but this is map one again. Wow. I want a Snickers now. Same. Oh, that was good. That was fun. I like it. I think what I'm going to do, take five. Oh, take five. I'll play you guys some music. I'm going to take a piss, and then we'll go and play Hydrosphere. If anyone does want to download DBP47, here's the link to it on Doomworld. I'm just going to give you guys this and give me like 2 minutes. I don't know. 3 minutes.
We'll be right back.
Okay, we have Hydrosphere, which we'll be playing next. Six map wad by Bree. Doom 2 comp 9. Difficulty levels? Yes. Okay. Anyway, let's get rid of the music, change the title, which I think I already did, and let's do Hydrosphere. Boot it up. Boot it up, boot it up. Ooh. We got some middies going. What the fuck? What's the jib sounds? Kinda like the punch sound actually. Green armor? Check. Peepo blanket. Green check mark. Need to find a way up there, I guess. Oh, this looks really cool. I like the hue of the water. I don't know if that's just a texture change or if they... Something else about the palette seems different, so I guess it's just a different texture. I assume water is going to be a central theme, given the name Hydrosphere. Oh my god. Definitely some classic gameplay to start. Love to see. Deja vu of Vile Streams. Did he play this recently too? I think I was asleep, because I remember talking to him and he said he was gonna play DBP 47 on Monday. And that was my plan too. Any similarity to Vile Stream is purely coincidence. I just had these two wads, like, recommended. And they came out around the same time. I think Hydrosphere came out on Monday, maybe? What? Is that? Oh, I thought that was a pain floor. I was like, what? Holy shit. That's cool. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking die if it's scanning off. Jeez, I ran for the health thinking, oh, there's only a couple zombie men left. What's the worst that could happen? It's a fucking chain gunner. Yeah, Vile's really good for showing that kind of stuff off. He plays so much different stuff. That was definitely a map. I don't generally like the tech basey shoot a shit ton of things with a shotgun style, but we'll see how it progresses. This is a forced way to play it. It's kind of tedious, but we'll see. This is some classic Doom shit right here. Oh, I still got hit. There's an SSG. I can get to it. Alright, there's green armor so far, so that must be good. Taking damage to. That makes sense. Okay. This is a set of maps. I really hope that we get off of the tech base hit scanner hill. This is just not what I enjoy about Doom, but I'm gonna give it a chance. Don't want to be too negative too early. But there are only 6 maps. I'm at the end of the second one. See a rocket launcher. There's hope. It's not looking great, but there is hope if I get a rocket launcher. Where did I get an SSG?
Oh boy.
Oh man, I ate that one. I want to waste my rockets if I don't need to, because with the enemy density I'm seeing so far, it'd be a shame to use rockets if there's large packs of enemies coming up. Let me rephrase that. It'd be a shame to use them on anything but that. Especially since there's a lot of low-tier enemies. There's not a lot of health, and most of your ammo seems to come from hit scanner pickups. Jesus Christ, it gets worse. I'm gonna preface all of my complaining by saying that I don't think that these maps are bad. This is just the opposite of what I enjoy about Doom. I think the map itself looks good, but I don't like this style of gameplay, like, at all. Okay. I'm kind of fucked, too, because there's no health in the map whatsoever. So all the chip that I took from... Here's some health. Hell yeah. A boon in the form of a medkit. Healthy now. It's a lift. Oh, hi there. We're getting spicy. We're getting some spice. Jesus, dude. We'll wait until Fulman chooses them to playtest the maps already submitted. I'm not sure if I'll play it at the same time. Probably not gonna do the whole playtesting and offering feedback kind of deal. I'd usually do that, but I've probably gotta do a lot of that lately. I kind of want to just play shit. I don't really have an idea for what I'm gonna make, but I guess that's the idea of a speed map, because you don't really need to have an idea. I can tell you it won't be this. This is looking cool. I love that skybox. Oh Jesus. What's spawning in? Lots of stuff. Do not have the ammo to kill these. So I have 200 bullets, so now I get the chain gun more accurate. Oh, there's a rock launcher here that's on. Ouch, I just took a lot of damage. I'm dead, aren't I? Took so much damage. Fucking sliding barrel. And all the way across town. What's down here? I guess there's a med kit. I should probably drop down there and get it. Get up here, I guess. Can't fucking see them. Oh my god, all 16 rockets for... Oops. Not even gonna kill them both. Bullets left. I can't make that, can I? Oh wow, that's not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I saw where I need the blue key. I didn't see where. Oh, here. Okay. This lowering, this platform lowering instead of this opening would have been really cool because then you would have to worry about the revenants too at the same time. But they're just dumb and don't do anything currently. The second half of this level a lot more than the first two, so. Is there a world where you skip that whole section and just get the blue key? Anyway. Oh, okay. This is pretty interesting. I guess you have a safe spot. Oh my god, where the fuck did you come from? He didn't shoot me though. Oh, Jesus! Chain reaction. Red key gets me back into here. Oh, okay. I didn't see that that needed the red key. Is that the sound of the vial rezzing? That is offensive. Oh my god. Jesus, I can't watch it. Luckily, none of those rockets were homing. This is the last map, right? There's only six? Hmm. fight? Yeah. We got a fight set up. That res sound is so offensive. I don't get it, man. Why does it have to be so squishy? I guess it's just the Gibb sound. Of course I face rocket myself. Please die. He was close. See a lot more of this outside stuff. He did such a good job making it look good, and it's a breath, no pun intended, a breath of fresh air from the entire WOD just being cramped indoors. I guess I had a rev rocket behind me. Just go back to when I went out there. Oh, cool. Just chain gunners hiding. Oh, you can. Okay, this is even more open than I thought, though. Yeah, like, this is really nice. I would have liked to see a lot more of this in this map set. But I'm just personally not a fan of, like, super-duper cramped. It's not just the super-duper crampedness of it, it's the nothing but low tier, high enemy density ness of it all. It's not fun or exciting. This is cool. This is awesome. I wish like more of the maps that did this. Look, there's a whole shit down there too, Al. I don't know, I think it's just not my cup of tea. This stuff looks amazing though. Oh, that's BFG? Oh. I didn't see it. Ooh, that should have hit me. Oh, I get it. I want the BFG. I don't know if I need it now, if I killed everything with just rockets. Oh, hi, I didn't see you. That's so fucking lame, dude. Get that shit out of here. This can't be this, yeah. I guess you teleport onto it, or maybe you lower it somehow. Bruh? I don't know. I think it's just not for me. I don't want to take away from anything the guy did. It's awesome. Visually. Hit F10 to exit? Okay. Okay, that was a WAD. I think this just isn't for me. But that's okay. I really like DBP. More. Cool. I'm gonna give it a like. This is Hydrosphere. Sorry I didn't have a very like positive reaction to it. Just not quite what I was expecting from the screenshots, but I guess it's because all the enemies are taken out for those. With that, let's see who's live. We'll call it there for the stream. Ooh, Naps is on. I never get to raid Naps. Thanks for being here, Shadow Derpy. Let's send the raid to Napsong. What is he playing? Doom negative one?
Hello there.
Hello there.
Alright. Thanks everyone for being here. Love you all. Have a great night. Say hi to Naps.